truck crash is causing traffic problems on southbound I-75 near Brooksville. You can see that backup from Action Air 1. FHP telling us a truck carrying a trailer swerved and jackknifed. Thankfully, though, no one was hurt here. Travel's been slow since that accident happened 3 hours ago.